So y'all remember how PE teachers used to make you run the mile in elementary school? Well boy do I have a fucking story for you. So I was out on the field running my second lap and my stomach started hurting because my fucking mom decided to buy McDonald's for breakfast. So I asked the teacher if I could go to the bathroom and that bitch ass Trump gorilla looking motherfucker said no, so I just kept running and prayed to Michael Jackson that it would go away. So I'm on my third lap and I have to fart. And on God I pulled Anessa Barrett. So much shit came out that I could literally make a 4-course meal with it. And a chocolate fountain for dessert. I was about to fucking cry. Obviously I wasn't gonna tell my teacher that I shit myself, so I just said I felt like I was gonna throw up. So I go to the clinic literally holding my hands on my ass so nobody would see my shit. When I get to the clinic the nurse tells me to sit down, but in my head I'm like, bitch, if I sit down your chair is gonna look like the chocolate river from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. So I just lean on the wall until my mom comes to pick me up. When I stand up off the wall to go to the bathroom my shit is smeared on the wall and the nurse looks at it and she's like, what the fuck, was that you? And I was like, ew, hell no. And I run to the bathroom and my whole ass had shit on it, and when my mom picked me up I started crying because she asked what smelled like dog shit and she thought she stepped in something, and I had to tell her it was my ass.